Now you can actually see how many cars. Looking at me, why would I put your name in a deck? You a little York, I'm a big pimp. With Duff Gang, shall I see red? Free BD man, whole click hit. That's when the different trying to link click. Jump on the porch in a deep end lane. Trying to put their feet. Dang.
This is my pick for the pond that we're going to be fishing at today. We get some great big catches. I'm talking big long ones, 6-8 pounders. Get some bass, some other nice fish. That's all.
He's catching some. He's already catching some.
No. Wait, is that a perch?
That's a, I think that's a bluegill.
Look at that bluegill, bro.
Yeah, yeah, first catch of the day.
Flyers.
Yeah. Oh.
He's also got something. Oh shoot! It's another bluegill. Bro, this might be the spot for bluegill.
Look at that.
Bro, it's like.
Got my mealworm back? Is this one bigger? No, it's not bigger. Yo, I can't think of this one. Yeah, you got a monster, bro.
Hoorah.
Told you guys.
This is
the freaking spot. Right
bro, he's about to get out.
Right, bro, I have to put a lip. Right, can you get that off?
I don't know how to. Do you? Oh, you need.
It's deep.
You need things to get it out. Here, this is made for getting it out, but I don't know if. We also have pliers. You want this or pliers? Or
no, this is deep. I don't know even where the hook is.
Let me check it out then.
I need a bigger hook.
Yes.
Yeah, I got your bait back.
Reusable bait.
I'm like squishing this guy's eye.
Poor guy. You want to use that again?
I don't know if we could get that hook, Reese. Holy crap.
Alright, we have a feast tonight.
Feast tonight.
So far, I'm winning in the competition. No, no. So far, I'm winning in the competition.
How?
One bluegill, 4 little fish, and... Wait, no, 5 bluegill. Wait, no. 2 bluegill.
When did Brad get?
4 like small ones.
I caught the biggest fish.
One, yeah, but my 4 and then my other 2 are.
Yeah. Well, might have just got another. No, he definitely did.
Ah, frick.
That's definitely another fish, yep.
Why is it so big?
Big one.
That's a big one. Biggest catch of the day.
Longest catch of the day. I don't know about big.
Yeah, Reef, longest catch of the day, you nerd.
You actually got something? What the frick? What is that? Oh, it's a...
Oh, it's, that one's huge.
That one looks weird. Why is it so many colors? It's like yellow, blue, and pink.
That's a huge one.
Why is it so yellow? Oh, is that fat?
He's a little fruity. He's a little gay. But that's okay. We support him.
He looks cool as frick.
2024, we support gay fish.
He looks so cool, bro.
Yeah, yeah, look at him. Check him out.
Is that even a bluegill?
Yeah, second biggest catch.
He's got one. Dang.
Yeah. Holy shit.
That might be the bigger one. I think that definitely took it. You guys can't really see, but this thing's wide.
Dude, he's fighting it too. What the hell?
Shit. Here. What? Can you hold him more?
Yeah.
I got a pull.
That's a big guy.
I think, Reese's still a little bigger.
I just caught this one, though.
Alright, so this is gonna be my first pass of the day.
Oh, what is that?
Oh, shoot.
What is that?
What even is that?
What is that?
That's
a bass.
Phew!
I got a bass. That's a small one, but that's a bass.
Hey.
Longest catch of the day.
Wait,
a mealworm? Yep. And a rooster too.
That's a lot of fish in there. Holy crap.
Yeah.
What the fuck? You just... Hey, you did my job for me, fish. I don't know.
That's a bass.
That's a bass, baby. Watch it.
Oh, I'm big.
No, what is that?
That might be a bluegill.
Another bluegill.
That's a big one. That's a large one.
Put it on! Put it on!
They're gonna escape.
Send a pic to like the group chat and say, this is what you get for missing out.
Bro, every time I'm about to cast, you guys catch one.
Wow, I already caught something. First cast.
Alright, so this is gonna be my first cast of the day.
Meanwhile.
Yeah. You're bullshit.
Oh, you did catch something.
There you go, Nolan. It's just another bluegill. It's kind of.
It's a
small one. Small guy.
He didn't even eat the bait. You gotta yell out whenever you think you got some, so I can video.
Oh,
and it's small. We could go the other side.
I think, so much flat. Yeah, see that?
Yeah, I think wherever those birds go, I think there's going to be, a lot of fish there. That one's medium size again.
That's small. Small, yeah. Keep getting stuck on the bottom lip.
I don't even know how many we caught so far.
I lost count. All right, what we're going to do here. Got our bucket full of big old fishies. All right, we're gonna scoop them all up with the net, and we're gonna put some clear water in there for them, so they can maybe breathe a little better, so you don't have to make them suffer.
All right, I'll scoop them all out.
You're gonna dump the water, you're gonna walk in a little bit and get that water.
I don't think you can fit all of them in that net. And they're probably gonna jump back in. You missed a few. Did you miss any? No, you didn't. Alright. I gotta be quick.
Oh, that's way better.
A little better.
Oh, fishies. You could get out the net and stop swimming outside of it. A good place to start.
It's freaking hard to walk in there. I probably scared all the fish away.
Nah.
Now you can actually see how many we caught. I'm gonna count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
11 fish.
Pumpernickel. Got a pumpernickel. We didn't get stomach hurt.
Why are they all sticking together?
Yo, that's like a freaking aquarium. Yo, that bass is so cool. You can see. That's striped bass.
Hey, I got a striped bass.
You got a striped bass.
I got a striped
bass. That's cool.
That is crazy.
Yeah, that's cool.
What is that? That's
they're
crazy.
All going to the freaking corner, bro.
They went out. They know the direction of the water.
How?
Because.
They're actually going to the direction of the water. How?
Yeah, I know. I've been fishing for 20 years, so.
Baby.
It's a small one.
Yeah.
Medium. Yeah. Here, down.
That means we gotta keep fishing.
Stop.
Oh, buddy. Pumpernickel. That one's fat. Yeah, pumpernickel. Alright, watch out, bud.
Oh, he's a fighter.
Whoa, pumpernickel! Whoa, that one's fat as well. It's a little smaller than others, but.
I'm good.
No, you gotta. It's the fisherman thing.
I'm hey, good. How about you do it?
You give him a kiss, cameraman.
God, his freaking juice is on my camera.
We don't know how to cook a fish, do we?
Not over a campfire.
Oh, crap.
Whoa, Reese is coming with one.
He's gonna hit me with it.
Bass. Jeez, that's a big one.
Ain't no bass. Catfish.
Is that actually a catfish, Will?
Yeah, here it is.
I kind of didn't record myself because my phone was like pretty much dead, but I just caught a pumpernickel. Yeah. All right, what are you doing right now?
About to grab some fish. About to grab one of these lovely fellas, and we're gonna open them up. Clean all the guts out so you get all the nice meat and cook them on the fire that Reese is getting ready.
What fish is first?
I don't know.
I'll let you put your hand in there and choose one.
Ah, you're gonna be so kind to let me.
I would love to let you go in and choose one and slap it on that table.
Right I there. Want this one.
Oh, great. You picked the smallest one. Put it on the table. Do you know how to cut a fish? Because we definitely don't know how to cut a fish.
Alright, so we just filleted all the fish. Currently, if you look over here, that's the bass that Willen caught, and that's a sunny bluegill or a pumpernickel on there. We put lemon, pepper, and come here. This is the stuff that we put on. Pepper and salt. Lemon juice. And then the lemon and pepper. And so now we are cooking it. And yeah.
Film the cooking. For anyone out there who's ever gotten hooked, go in the comment section down below and tell us your story. We'd love to hear all the stories about how we got hooked to your head licks.
Right now, look at how many logs there are in there. Perfect temp. Here, flip it over. Let's see. Ooh, look at that sizzle. Look at that grill. Ooh,
yeah.
Grilled mark right there. That is perfect. Perfect. Now, we could add some, you know, freaking fry it or some, but right over the campfire. Perfect. Oh, yeah, let's rate that. All right. You got to give it a 10 out of 10.
Yeah,
that,
this
that
spot.
That was
this
a 10 spot? Out of 10. Yeah, like, bro, we could have got 30 if we were there for, like, another hour. I don't know if we rated Leet. What did we rate Leet? Is it, like, a 5?
No, we rated it a 1.
A 1? Oh, yeah, I mean, we
makes
didn't catch
sense.
Anything, so. And then we went to that Weisenberg Pong. I don't know if we rated that one, but we probably would give it like a 0.
Yeah.
That one was horrible. I don't think there's any fish left in that one. And, oh yeah, the freaking Switzer, whatever. We'd probably give that one like a 5. It was mid. I mean, there's little fish, but like, at least there was some fish. Like, I caught a lot, but. They're smaller than everything. I'd say a 5.
Yeah, a few more minutes each side.
Dude, it's like freaking grilled.
How do you get the meat from the inside?
Huh?
How are you supposed to get the meat from the inside?
You eat it. Yeah. It doesn't know how to eat fish, bro.
Oh!
Oh, yeah. That's perfect.
Or like something.
All right, we're gonna be using this as a paper plate. It's cardboard. Just for William, or whatever. And then we got the forks for everyone. We're not gonna be eating with sticks. This will be another plate for anyone.
So
there you go. One chestnut another.
Thanks.
I don't know if y'all hear me, but I'm gonna taste test this right now. ASMR.
You stupid.
They're not.
What's 9 plus 10?
21.
You stupid.
Bad. That's actually pretty good.
That's some good eating. I'll take this. Alright, I'm gonna try it. Holy crap. Yo, that's actually good. Try some.
Alright, Nolan, this is your piece. Here's
a
this is your piece, Nolan.
Okay, I'll get this out. You just use the fork to get the bone out.
Oh, this is good. It's a little strong.
Can you hold it open?
Yeah. Oh, this is my plate. Wait, hold it well.
Hold the fish open. Flip it over. Hold it open. Perfect. Here, can someone lift that up?
I like four on at a time.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we could do four at a time.
We could do like all of them at a time.
Do one that's like only black pepper.
Sorry.
And like salt, like no lemon. That would taste good, in my opinion. I don't
know. I'll like mix it up with this. Anyone salt on it?
Yeah.
There. How about this will be yours or something? I'll just have an individual fish. Alright, put that on. Big one. I just do straight up lemon juice.
Yeah.
Mix it up a bit. Lemon juice and salt, that'd be horrible.
Yeah.
Alright.
That'd be good for your fish. Dude, it's not hot. Wait on. I'm gonna put like three more on.
What are you gonna do on this one? You could do one that's plain.
Dude, it's not hot, just lay it on and I freaking laid it on.
Yeah, I just said just lay it on.
Yeah, just so the. What do you want? Just plain?
Yeah.
Alright. He's
such a troll.
Bro.
Yeah, is that better?
Put everything on one.
I already did that. Yeah. I'll just do salt.
How many are putting on here? 8? 6?
Yeah, I guess they're like 2 more.
7.
What should this be?
Mmm.
Straight up lemon and pepper?
Sure, yeah, actually.
Really put some lemon and pepper on that one. Like choke it out with lemon and pepper. One more.
This one's a big one. Now what should I do for this one? We'll just use the scraps of this. How about that?
Scraps.
This one's so getting sick. Let's see who gets sick first.
You're not gonna get sick from this.
We have 7 on there. Yeah.
Put over a board? Nah, let it keep cooking.
They are charcoal.
Yeah. We don't want them raw though.
I don't want charcoal.
That's true. Oh, you got red pepper?
Ew. I'm gonna put this in that.
What do you mean?
That.
Oh shoot, that might actually work.
Might work.
You could put 2 in there.
And it's going to be really spicy though, so. I don't know, Norm. This might be too much for you.
Too much for me. Turn over. I mean, middle. There you go. This one's going to be the spiciest one.
Gonna be actually really trusting.
Do you
have a
fish
in
there? What? Alright, Nolan doing his chef. Nolan's taking off the skin. Interesting.
I wish you had a clean table to operate on.
We do, right there.
What, this one?
Yeah. Whoa, you're going for the lemon and pepper. That's Rose's going in. Rose's making a combo. I'ma check mine.
Oh, oh my god.
It needs a bit more.
That is horrible.
Yeah, it's gonna need a bit.
Is that good?
I don't know.
That's actually good.
What?
Well, random fishy hand. They
even got spikes in the freaking inside of the skin. Caught their bones. No shit.
Oh.
Better than bass, bro. I'm gonna say it.
The bass was kind of.
Bad. You're asking, you guys can cancel me for it, but I said it. I'm not bad. You guys can cancel me for it. I don't care.
What's your guys' ratings?
Oh, this one's good.
What's the ratings?
For a bluegill or a bass?
Alright, do both. Do bass and then bluegill.
Honestly, I think if we got a, like a bigger bass, I'd say the bass would be more like better than the bluegill, I'd say. But the bass, I'd say, is like a, it's solid, it's a 5. But the bluegill, something special about it. I'd say like a 8.
How do you think your custom bluegill is going to taste like?
I think it's going to taste even better. I love seasoning, and we put a lot on that one.
All right, Will, what do you think?
I don't really see rate everything exact same as him, but like, maybe down a point. Not too much of a fan of the fish. I mean, it's alright. I like fish and all, but it tastes a little odd to me.
Alright, let's check the other side.
Ooh!
Look at that. See that? It's gonna need to flip to the other side. And then it should be good. Wait.
What are you supposed to make with those? Oh my god, Nolan.
Nice, that fish died for no reason.
I'm still gonna eat it.
Make another.
This kid dropped his, if you didn't see.
I don't think I filmed it.
This kid dropped. This kid, dude.
basically, the fish is dead for no reason. You know how sad freaking family is back at home. Died for no reason. We filleted these fish perfectly, I'd say. Bird's taking off the skin again. Risky move. Risky move by the young lad. Whoa, bro's putting the seasoning under the skin. That's a risky move by the young lad.
You should check yours.
Have a seat. No bud.
Woo! Other side.
Flip, flip.
Dang!
Is your thing finished?
Yeah.
Oh, you're just waiting for it to cool down?
Maybe. Maybe not.
Put some more on the front.
I'm gonna flip mine out here, see what it's like. That's freaking stuck. It's not very good. I'm gonna put it down in the depths of the inferno. See if that changes anything. Check on my thing again. Oh yeah, that looks good. Bring it up here, just check it. Oh yeah, that looks good. Oh yeah, that's good.
Got more fish on the thing.
Yo, Will! More fish! Come on. You need to get the freaking thing out. We're gonna put more fish on the thing.
Said what?
Put more fish. We're putting more fish on this thing!
On that thing?
Yes!
This.
Do you see what I'm pointing to, Will?
No, I don't.
Should we skin them? Do you think it would be better if we skin them?
No, doesn't matter.
But then it would get on the meat instead of the skin.
It goes in, it fuses when it heats.
Tot.
Alright, so I'm gonna flip it.
Oh my god.
No,
oh,
hell
no, man.
Go.
Put a lot in the middle. A lot.
Yeah, that's a lot.
No, it's not.
Boom. Come on.
You already put it in?
Bro, we have a lot more.
Okay. Will.
Almost dropped it.
What the fuck?
Don't burn me, dude.
Can you put them in the middle more? So you like don't slip out the sides. There you go. Good job, Paul.
We got room for one more. Alright, what do we put on this
one? We just have one more.
Wait.
We have one more.
It's the last one.
Really?
Yeah.
We gotta add like every spice. That looks good.
I don't know, put it on the freaking thing.
Is that the golden one right there?
Yeah, golden trout.
Golden, yeah, that's golden trout, rainbow trout, and
rainbow trout. No, oh, I want to eat my fish. That's the inside of it. You can see all the spices and stuff.
See.
Just open it, it's not even on anything.
Mm-hmm. I really taste the pepper. It's pretty good. Honestly, I wouldn't even say mine that I made was the best. The one that was all lemon was my favorite. All lemon juice.
Please, whatever.